At the Bradford City Leeds match earlier this season, fans set a chip fan on fire and stoned the police at the stadium Bradford have used since their home ground was destroyed in a fire last year. So far, 75 people have been arrested. Now the police hope the video will help them catch more of the troublemakers.
Scenes like these would horrify any football club. For Bradford City, still haunted by last year's fire disaster, they brought back dreadful memories. The trouble began 15 minutes from the end of the game, when Leeds went 2-0 down. A grass fire was started on the terraces where most of their supporters were standing. As the fire brigade arrived, both they and the police were pelted with stones. At this stage, the match was still going on. These fans were obviously interested in other things. When a fish and chip van was turned round and set alight, the players were taken off the pitch. It was promptly invaded by hundreds of youths heading for rival supporters on the other side of the ground. Police are hoping these pictures will help bring the culprits to justice.
We're now at a stage with this particular video where we're asking for the public's cooperation in recognising people who can be seen quite clearly on what really is a very useful video.
What sort of deterrent effect do you think it might have in the future?
I think it may have a deterrent effect. We're rather hoping that it would stop all acts of violence inside football grounds and, for that matter, outside football grounds.
If they get the public response they're looking for, detectives hope to have the ringleaders of these disturbances tried and convicted.
The trouble started when hooligans surrounded a chip van on the terraces of the Oddsall Stadium. They rocked it back and forward, spilling hot fat onto the terraces packed with spectators. Then someone doused the van in petrol and set the whole thing alight. Fights broke out on the surrounding terraces as the fire began to take hold. The crowd then surged onto the pitch to escape the smoke, and the match had to be abandoned. 9 people were taken to hospital, and many more were treated for their injuries on the scene. For many of the Bradford City fans, it was a terrifying reminder of the fire at their Valley Parade Ground, which claimed more than 50 lives. As the fire crews arrived to try and deal with the blaze, they were pelted with rocks from the crowds. The police made 75 arrests that afternoon, and now they're studying these video recordings of the incidents to try and identify the troublemakers. They want the public to help them spot several highlighted individuals. The police say if anyone recognises any of these men, they should contact the Bradford police or their local police station. Bradford City's chairman said today that these men could not be described as football fans. They brought shame to a game that should be a family occasion. David Chater, News at 10 in Bradford.